Also tonight, a 35-year-old man remains in the ICU after an overnight rollover crash in the town of Porter. The Niagara County Sheriff's Office tells Two on Your Side multiple people called 911 when a man's vehicle left Porter Center Road and rolled over multiple times. This happened just after midnight. The driver was ejected about 20 feet and had to be taken by ECMC to Mercy Flight. The investigation into what caused that crash is ongoing.